When you up and it is weekend, just spend your time with more quality to go somewhere you are interested in. And today I have been want to go walk with goal to visit our museum. I don't know it was open or closed, but go outside and breathe in with the fresh air is always good for your health. I think that you prefer discover something new than take usually sit at home in front of TV. Fresh weather and sunlight can help to increase vitamin D level, which your body doesn't produce. You can get vitamin D from fish liver, actually from codfish. I have started eating right to reduce fat level and feel myself great. There were singing spring birds outside surround. Sun shining bright through the licking clothes. Some trees were with green leaves somewhere on street. You were can able feel something like love whenever you were. I don't know what kind of season you prefer, but at this time I like spring. My brother prefer only summer, because this season all are green. It is hot, even it is rain, it cool too. Big fish wish to catch itself on the hook. If it's forest, pick up the berries and mushrooms. And you don't afraid of mosquitoes. It is so cool. It's so great to swim across the fields lake. Hiking is too fun when it's summer. Let's be summer, take more time of year, and all will be warmer. But winter is good too. Skiing, skating, making snowmen, playing snowball. But I cannot imagine how it's living in the Norway. Lack of the sun, darkness, and cold all looks like scary. Our city has deep history, replied with the interesting facts. Where there are four seasons a year. Name of my city Rybinsk, which was gifted by Her Majesty Empress Catherine II. It was found in 1777, and the title of the city is associated with catching of fish. Also, Rybinsk is the land of the barge haulers that was very populated since the day of founding. They were doing a lot of hard job to keep boat about 20 tons in the weight moving. You know, salary of this job was not too low, and many of them use it for drinking, but another for saving to provide for their families. They had felt a too much hot in the summer doing this hard job. I think everybody knows pictured barge haulers on the Volga by artist Ilya Repin, in which 11 men are physically digging big barge. On it a lot of impression of poor life Christian. But now it is time of freedom and handwork were changed by work of machines. It is age of information, options and services. But the way to freedom was hard too. Rybinsk took an active part of fight against fascist Germany. City has military machines from the Second World War. There are tanks, anti-aircraft guns that are on the city embankment. There was my white road. It is lovely place for citizens. Many families and soulmates walk there with the light of breeze of Volga. It took about half hour to get to the museum on my feet. I was like slowly swimming fish, going wherever it went. It was so enjoying. water level of the Volga was too high that cannot able to go. And I took another side way to come up to the museum reserve. It was opened for my amazing. And topic of art was Rybinsk Age of Space. Another city bordered with Rybinsk is Yaroslavl. And it is right here was born the first astronaut woman Valentina Tereshkova. Yuri Gagarin was the first man and he was the friend of the Valentina. First flight to the open space was assigned 20th April 1961 and it is depend on why this day named the Worldwide Space Day. The main part of topic art was goods from Rybinsk astronaut Alexei Avchinin, who named himself Barge Holder. He gave it like gift for the museum, including penguin space suit. And now, at this moment, he on the space with other foreign astronauts. Also, I must say that he took photo from open space with the winter's Volga River landscape for us. And I was so excited at first. I was able to imagine myself like astronaut and see this beautiful landscape with my Volga.